Hi, my name is Jacki Wang. I'm a graduate student in the MIDS program at Duke. The thing I like about our program is that we focus on not only technical training but also soft skill training. I mean, it's important that we learn how to code and how to do modeling, but it's also important we know how to communicate and present our results to the common audience.